When we have kids around the house, choosing which cat to take in becomes a lot harder, like 10 times harder. Especially when the cat is going to be our kid's personal pet. Tons of things have to be considered. So, to make it easier for you, we made a list of the top 10 best cat breeds for kids and why you should look into them. Hey guys, welcome to Furry Feline Facts, a perfect catalog of cat stats. In this video, we have compiled 10 cat breeds that are child-friendly, as well as reasons why we consider them suitable for kids. But first, if you're not already a follower of Furry Feline Facts, meow is the time to click the subscribe and notification bell. If you are, give yourself a round of applause. Okay, enough kitten around. It's meow or never. Cats are known to be vain and snobby creatures, but it would be unfair to generalize our feline friends. Big no to cat racism. These are gentle and friendly cat breeds like our top 10 here. Number 10, Manx. The distinguishing trait for the Manx cat is that they are generally tailless, though some of them have tails but not as long as in common cats. This is one reason they are good pets for kids because no tails mean no tail pulling. As such, sudden aggressiveness that may result in defensive scratching can be avoided. Manx cats with no tail at all are called rumpy, while those having little bumps are called rumpy risers. They originally came from the Isle of Man, as such the name. They are considered social, tame, and active. They could add fun to the house by exhibiting dog-like qualities. They can be taught to play fetch, and they even have an unusual habit of enjoying burying and digging up toys. Compared to other breeds, Manx cats are easy to learn simple verbal commands. They are very attached to their own humans, but they generally shy away from strangers. Number 9. Japanese Bobtail. The Japanese Bobtail has an unusual bobtail that looks a lot like the tail of bunny rabbits. As the name suggests, this breed is very well known in Japan because, other than the fact that there are many of them in the country, Japanese bobtails also appeared in many traditional folklore and arts in Japan. In fact, many statues of the cat are found in the place. During the early 17th century, Japanese bobtails were called street cats, and not because they are homeless, but they have the greatest responsibility for hunting down rodents that disturb the livelihood of the people. Japanese bobtails have large patches of yellow, black, and white on its coat. They are naturally affectionate and gentle. They like to talk to humans through their soft, chirpy noises. They are also known to be very playful and always full of energy. Japanese bobtails sure do know how to win the hearts of many children, especially the smaller ones. Number 8. Burman. The Burman cat is in many ways similar to ragdolls. They look quite the same and even act alike. The Burman, however, has been present much longer than the ragdoll. In fact, its story of origin is quite unclear and uncertain. But what is known is that it is called the Sacred Cat of Burma. It is a long-haired cat, and its most distinguishing features are its gloves or socks on each paw. Because of the contrasting colors, Burmans are also called mitted cats. As to personality, they are more laid back than active. Though they may also be playful and even play fetch sometimes, when they're up to some games. They can get along well with children and dogs, so you don't need to worry about the classic cat-dog fight. Burmans love all the attention they can get. You may even be surprised to hear them chirrup sometimes. It's one of their charms. Number 7. Persians. The Persian cat is one of the oldest natural cat breeds that have been with humans since ancient Egyptian times. They are long-haired with a round face and short muzzle. They also have large round eyes that may appear in many colors. Their eyes may look intimidating at times, but they are actually very calm and playful. However, compared to other playful breeds, the Persian is on an average. Most times, it prefers to be laid back. Persians are not known for pulling some tricks, but they can be extremely patient and considerate, which makes them suitable for younger children who don't move around much yet. Instead of active play, Persians may teach young ones how to play nice and kind. They can also adapt pretty well with their surroundings. Whether you live in a quiet apartment or a busy household, Persians don't really mind. If ever they do, they'd be the one to adjust by hiding for some alone time. Number 6. Ragdoll. If your kid is oozing with energy, the ragdoll may not be the best option, as you can't expect the same level of enthusiasm from this breed. On the contrary, if you have a shy and reserved kid that would prefer to be by himself or herself from time to time, then the ragdoll is the best match. Ragdolls are so-called ragdolls because they go limp when you pick them up. Ragdolls may not be active, and they may be laid-back cats, but they actually have loads of interesting features. In fact, we have covered them in an entire video on this channel. If you want to learn more about ragdolls, you may want to check out our video titled 12 Facts About the Ragdoll Cat. Number 5. Burmese. Burmese cats are another kind of dog-like cats. They're not as independent as other cat breeds. Rather, they require constant companionship from their human. And that is one of the qualities that make them suitable for kids. They can be sure to keep your child company and follow them around. Burmese cats are extremely playful. They seem to maintain their kitten-like energy into adulthood. Unlike common laid-back cat breeds, the Burmese love exploring various interactive toys. Plus, they can be great show cats that can learn tricks in a short time. And what could be more interesting to a child than a cat that loves toys and can play a few tricks up its sleeve? Burmese cats are also known for their unique, soft, and sweet voice. It would often greet its owner when they get home. They also don't mind a busy household, so if you have a handful of kids, the Burmese should be on top of your list. Number 4. Siamese. Siamese cats are social cats. They're extremely communicative with humans, and they can learn some tricks easily due to their curiosity. They can even be trained to walk on a lead. Known as the legendary temple cat of the King of Siam, the Siamese cat's character can be noted physically through its elegance. According to tales from Thailand, they were not only valued by kings because of their beauty, but they are also brave guard cats. Siamese cats are usually placed on tall columns around the king's throne, and if anyone threatens him, the cats would jump down from the pillars and catch the intruder by surprise. This shows their intelligence. So getting a Siamese cat for your child means you get a two-in-one personality. They can be entertaining playmates and protective pets at the same time. But don't expect them to be as feisty as dogs when it comes to guarding. Number 3. Abyssinian. The Abyssinian cat is a breed of domestic short-haired felines with a noticeable ticked, tabby coat. That means they do not have the traditional stripes or spots that other breeds have in their fur. Rather, they have less defined stripes, dots, and swirls. The breed was named from the country of its origin, which is believed to be Abyssinia, present-day Ethiopia. Unlike you, this breed is athletic and agile. They love to explore the world around them, and if you ask them to define the word fun, they would probably answer with great enthusiasm, playing with human and climbing trees. Their cheerful personality makes them the clowns of the cat kingdom. The Abyssinian has a dog-like attachment to its owner. In fact, it could also be trained to play fetch. That is why they are excellent cats for older, energetic children. Number 2. Maine Coon. Children become more interested in pets when they have extraordinary physical features, something that the Maine Coon is not short of. First of all, it is the largest domesticated cat breed, with a weight averaging from 13 to 18 pounds for males and 8 to 12 pounds for females. With their sweet nature, they are oftentimes dubbed as gentle giants. Some Maine Coons also possess a lion-like ruff around their neck. You may want to trick your child that it could grow to a majestic lion if eating veggies become a habit in the house. Just an idea though. Maine Coons also boast of their raccoon-like tails. Surprisingly, they also have a fascination with water. If your child loves splashing and getting wet, a Maine Coon may just be his or her best friend. On top of everything, Maine Coons can adapt well with their surroundings and house companions. They can stay relaxed around children and other cats and even dogs. Number 1. Cornish Rex. Most cats have three layers of hair in their coats. The guard hair or the outer fur, the middle layer called the on hair, and the down hair or undercoat. For the Cornish Rex, they lack guard hairs and on hairs. They only have their undercoat, but what they lack in hair is compensated by their highly attractive and friendly personality. In fact, they are even called the Greyhound of the cats because of their sleek appearance and their galloping run. They can play fetch, race other pets, and can even perform some acrobatic jumps. Call them show-offs, but the Cornish Rex is just adventurous and very intelligent. If I'd own a Cornish Rex, I would probably name it YOLO because of its daring attitude. It is definitely suitable for kids who constantly move around in search of things that could amuse them. The Cornish Rex can be one of the best family cat breeds out there. I hope you had fun in this video and hope you now have a better idea on which cat breed you should get for your kids. If you're a cat person, hit the like button and let us know in the comments everything about your kid's best furry friend. Make sure you subscribe to Furry Feline Facts, a perfect catalog of cat stats. And hit that notification bell to be sure you don't miss any Cat-tastic content. Thank you for watching. See you next time.